to a good friend who's gone through a hard time.
But I'm